Welcome back. With state football in Cedar Falls crowning its champions, NAIA volleyball and football begin their own push in the playoffs with opening round play. As we count down the best action of all three in our Sports Zone top five plays of the week. And here we go. At number five, opening round of NAIA volleyball playoffs. Number 21, Northwestern hosting IU Kokomo. First set, Raiders up 13-7. Cougars beginning to go on the tack here. But NWC had the response, and Allison Dexter, as the GPAC Freshman of the Year, keeps them in front with the power kill down the middle to extend the cushion. NWC corrals the Cougars in straight sets, advancing to the next round. Number four, opening round of the NAIA football playoffs. Number two, Morningside, and number 14, Ottawa of Arizona. Mustangs up 7-0 in the first. Joe Dolinchek slinging it to Caleb Schweigert, and the senior does the rest. Foot race to the end zone and somersault to cap off the 17-yard score. Close one in the first half, but a 21-0 run in the second propels Morningside to the quarterfinals versus Kansas Wesleyan. To the Unidome at number three, 2A state final, West Lions, Southeast Valley. Second half, Jaguars opting for the screen to the left, but Jackson Meyer makes them pay with a punishing tackle for a loss. Man, I could feel that one through the screen. Another look here. Boom. Welcome to the Thunderdome, sir. West Lyon, though, falls to Southeast Valley in the title game, 30-13. Number two, back to NAIA first round. Number four, Northwestern, and number 13, Central Methodist. Opening drive of the game, Eagles at midfield. And have you met Jaden Schneider yet? Well, now you have. He's the punter and a defensive back who happens to lead the team in interceptions. And he grabs a sixth here with the pick six for the first score of the day. Schneider would go on to get his seventh later on, helping NWC to the 24-7 win, moving them into the quarters versus Marion next Saturday. And at number one, 3A state final. Number two, BHRV. Number one, Harlan. Nighthawks down two scores in the second. But they dig into their bag of tricks here with the wide receiver reverse pass from Caleb Katz to Landon Van Kekeriks, as Van Kekeriks gives them life, weaving his way 65 yards to the house to make it a one-score game. Can't say I'm surprised. I mean, dude has been doing it all season long, but it just wasn't enough, as Harlan comes away with the 3A crown, 42-28, the final.